form. But as soon as he appeared, someone kidnapped him. As I tried to help him, a strange, hooded man knocked me unconscious. When I came to, I found an unfamiliar photo. Maybe it will help me find Jason. According to the note, my brother was going to meet someone in Granville today. I hope he knows what's going on.
You have to help me. I've been kidnapped. They dragged me into a van. I barely managed to make this call. I couldn't see who took me. He was wearing a hood or something. This must have something to do with my friend Alex. Alex Ranuel. He told me some really strange things. Look, I think he's in danger, but I can't help him now. Wait a minute. I think I see. I'm being taken to Alex's mansion. But why? My battery's dying. Look, if you get this message, please try to find me. Hurry. Everything depends on you now. There's something else. Something very important that...
Hello. What are you doing here? Oh, you're looking for your brother. Well, I have no idea what happened to him. But I can tell you something about Alex Ranuel, who lives up the road. But first, can you help me get rid of that wolf up the road? He ran off with my bag and, well, I'm afraid of wolves.
Thank you.
Did you manage to find my bag already? Thank you for helping me, and now I'll help you. Ranuel is the owner of the mansion up the road. He keeps only one thing of real value in his home, the ancient guardian staff. The guardian staff is a powerful energy source that allows a person to do unbelievable things. But he just hides it and does nothing with it, just like his ancestors before him. What a waste. If only I could get my hands on it. I certainly wouldn't squander a power like that.
There was an attack on the mansion today. I saw a man in a cassock with a ghostly wolf. They were searching for something in the mansion. The wolf tore through the mansion without mercy. I'm the only survivor. And only just... as you can see. Thank goodness Lord Ranuel was not in the mansion when it happened. I called the authorities immediately. But when they arrived, they acted strangely. As if in a daze. They wandered around for a while and then left. Oh, I'm in such pain. I need a bandage to dress my wound. It's by the bedside. But I lost a key in the street when I was attacked. Please help me.
Many thanks to you. I would surely be dead if it weren't for your kindness. You know, your brother is a friend of Lord Ranuel. I've seen Jason in the mansion quite a bit. It's an old mansion full of secrets. The mirrors, they're very unusual here. You can get to other worlds through the mirrors in this house. But it's dangerous. You have to follow the rules. If you make even a little mistake during the ritual, well, you may never come back. Besides, the mirrors know your thoughts. They'll leave you in the mirror world forever if they sense cruelty in your soul.
Save Jason.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Don't be afraid. My name is Alex Raniel. I am the owner of this mansion. Or I was when I was alive. My brother had designs on the place, and he killed me. Now he has no one to stop him from finding the staff and calling the great evil into the world. You see, my family and her ancestors are the keepers of a powerful artifact, the Guardian Staff. We keep it, but we do not use it because of the danger it brings. But my brother Cain always wanted the staff for himself. Its power was too tempting for him. He wanted to rule the world and its people by calling the power of the ancient staff. I made friends with your brother Jason and told him the secret of our family. He agreed to help me protect the staff from Cain and those like him. But Cain could not resist and swore to give up everything to get his hands on the staff. I haven't seen Jason for a long time, and I'm afraid that something has happened to him. You must find your brother. He is the only one who can stop Cain now. Take this. It will help you.
Thank you.
Hey, you found me! Oh man, you have no idea how glad I am to see you. Look, I was knocked out, kidnapped, and then here I was in Ranuel's mansion. I couldn't get out, so I tried to go through mirrors, but I couldn't get back to the real world. Hey, maybe we can get out of here together, okay? All we need to do is put something on the tips of the star symbol on the floor, near the mirror in the hall. Like skulls in the real world. Remember? Oh, and I found something. It's part of an amulet that hides Ranuel's guardian staff. Find everything for our transition back to the real world while I check on something. I'll wait for you in the hall.
Man, we did it! We're back in our own world. All right, let's hurry up and find Ranuel's guardian staff before Cain does. I knew we'd find it! I'll take the staff. Please, don't interrupt what I have to do. Look, you'll understand everything soon. But you can't follow me to the sepulcher in the cemetery. Just trust me.
Thank you.
You did it! You saved us! Man, I'm sorry I gave the guardian staff to Kane. I had no choice. He kidnapped me to steal it from Alex, and he threatened to go after you if I didn't help him. I couldn't let him hurt you. But hey, maybe you didn't need my protection. I mean, it looks like you can handle it yourself. So, thanks for saving me again. And the world.
This story is coming to a close, but it's the beginning of a new life for us. We've become the keepers of Raniel's heritage and the secret of the Guardian staff. It's up to us now to decide whether it will be used for good or evil.